12th pick overall, Keegan Murray. A good look at a three, and that's the Warriors score. Sabonis is down. It's a 5-on-4. Sabonis is behind the play. Draymond laying in. Domantas Sabonis. It'd be wise to be attached to those shooters. Around Steph. Watch when he gets into the paint here. A little spin move on Sabonis. Herter has to come over to 37% this season. Steph still did the right thing going under that screen, though. Once he gets hot, that may be a change. Murray jumper. And right that stagger screen play for him. Deion Mitchell missing there. Steph back door. Thank you.
This is his offense too lately.
Watch Keegan Bradley just jump to Looney. Obviously, Jordan is usually the first sub off the bench, so that's not anything new. Both teams are something small. Ball of speed. Now, Murray rolls in a three. Huge edge tonight. Seven, 4-4 on threes. And still hasn't missed yet. Taking shots like this. Step back. Was gonna look to pass it. Little pump fake. The double plus screen, that's good for your defense.
Moses Boone may have stepped up.
Williams catching and finishing. That is a great pass, but even better catch. Fortunate there, and now the third. Step cutting back door. They're so worried about Steph's three. Like the Warriors' energy the first 3 minutes of this quarter, though. They got one clock. It's just a move around. Offensively, just sharing it. Change sides of the floor. You can do some damage. Looney can do that. He's so disciplined. Early three. Perfect. He's involved. That Curry. He's got 29. Look at Steph. But this, you never see Steph do this.
Yeah, he just,
because down 12 just from 3 points. Physical is going there. Backs it home. And Steph did not run away. That's the last thing you want to see. Did you see a turn of the ankle? Just using Anthony Lamb. Watch him land. It might have been Bob Lamb on the air in front. With a switch, so then, yeah, so Steph could get the three, and an opportunity for a better point play. Took some time to get into it. The screener's defender is Sabonis. Get him involved. Mike Brown's going to challenge the foul here. Let De'Aaron Fox work. The fourth quarter has been brutal for the Warriors this year. Not for that guy. He's got 38. Used the rescreen. Got to his spot. Steph is just saying, I'm just going to attack the slower defender. I'm going at Sabonis. Steph is off the screen. Crossover. Curry. He's got 40. Draymond to set the ball screen. Steph for the lead. He's like, I'm the hit. Man's got a heat seeker. Their first lead since 29-28 in the first quarter. Playing uphill all night long. A 1-4 set. You get 43 of the night. Curry, turn around. He's got it all working. Steph loves when Herter's guarding him. Loves when anybody's guarding him right now. He's unstoppable.